DMZs. Where a firewall works as a filter between your networks and the internet, a demilitarized zone, DMZ, works like a buffer zone between public and private access. A DMZ is a small, isolated network segment at your organization's external perimeter. In it, you should place web, email, and other public-facing servers. If you use both a DMZ and firewalls, the result should look something like Figure 2 in your accompanying PDF. You should have rules in place that ensure all external traffic passes through your DMZ for assessment before it can enter your internal networks. Those rules should also ensure that anyone outside your networks, including external threats, can only see your public IP addresses, keeping your private IP addresses hidden. Chapter 21, Physical and Environmental Security. As mentioned in Chapter 3, even in a cybersecurity project or program, physical security cannot be totally ignored. For a start, the hardware on which your digital information is stored needs to be physically secured. Encrypting your devices is of limited use when someone could easily just walk in and take them. Network segmentation and segregation also have limited effect if you do not secure your server room. In short, you cannot be both cyber secure and physically insecure. Defining a secure perimeter. First, you need to define your physical perimeter. The physical boundaries around your physical assets, including your workplace, hard copy information, hardware, and people, that need to be secured.